Nostalgia. To the last days.
Hi, friends are here.
The last part of our internship already. And Eva Fleur came to visit us.
And we're now finishing our bucket list.
Go to a bar and drink a Moscow beer.
Today we're going to Russian Banya.
It's in the middle of nowhere, but we have our private banya.
Next stop is eating at the highest places possible.
350 meters high on the TV tower.
Of course, we can't go home without any souvenirs, and we now found a local market where we can buy it.
We have decided to celebrate our last days here in Russia by going to a very small Russian town. The name of the town that we are in right now is called Suzdal, and it's one of the small villages that is located around Moscow in the Golden Circle.
It's like we stepped 20 years back in time here.
My lords. Honestly, I didn't even know these toilets still existed.
Okay, Sana. Yeah. Think quick. What is your most fun experience in Russia?
I think celebrating Maslenitsa.
Yeah.
Most valuable memory.
Definitely when we were in St. Petersburg with our friends at the frozen lake.
Sana, think quick. What is your most shocking moment?
I guess I have to say seeing all the homeless people on the streets when it's cold and drinking just a lot of alcohol to stay warm.
Give me a tip for traveling in Russia.
Oh, definitely learn the Russian alphabet.
Tip. There is a Krakoce.
Moscow has been amazing. It's been a pleasure to be here, but all the beautiful things come to an end.
These are our final days in the office and we're now wrapping up our projects.
What you see here is one of the three designs that I've been making for three different maps. And today the company came to install these maps.
Time to say bye to your supervisor.
We're ready to fly out.
До свидания.
Peace out, Russia.